My father and I used to fish quite a bit together when he was alive, and he had died in 1930, and I sort of kept it up. I certainly wasn't an expert fisherman, but I was young, and I always liked fly fishing. I had no clue at all as to what fly tying was. I never even heard of it. I knew somebody did it, but I thought they were made by machine or something like that. I can't tell you how many flies I tied in my life, but I must have tied 100,000 anyway.